Sup guys, it's TurtleBoy00M, and today I'm bringing you another trophy run series on my channel. Today we are going to be doing Buried, which is the semi-final map for the run-up of these trophy run series. And the trophies we will be getting are Ectoplasmic Residue, acquire a perk for free, I'm Your Huckleberry, access all areas with the help of your new friend in one game, Death from Below, drop the beat on 10 zombies in one game, Candygram, make a candy delivery, awaken the gazebo, pack a punch, a weapon during round 1 with no one using the bank or weapon locker, Revisionist Historian, rewrite history, Mazed and Confused, survive an entire round within the maze on round 20 or higher, F-cert against the wall, purchase the LSAT off the wall, and pack a punch it. And finally, when the revolution comes, return to processing. Like always with the previous maps that I have done, I will not be doing the Easter eggs since it requires more than one person, and I am doing this on my own, just like all the other maps that I have mentioned. So, without further ado, let's get started with Buried. So, let's go. Semi-final map. Let's do this. Okay, guys, so we are here on Buried, and let me change my settings real quick. There we go. So we need the LSAT, but we need to do Awaken the Gazebo at the same time. So I got a plan for that. You're going to see the plan in a couple of parts after this video. So, but it will come, hopefully. So we are going to get our old friend Huck Olberry out of his jail cell. Give him some booze and start opening up areas. There you go. Okay, so we are gonna go over here to the saloon. We're gonna open here. We're gonna get the next booze bottle. And onwards with this trophy run challenge thingy-majig. Okay, if I line him up here, down that way. Huckleberry! Woo! Yeah. Okay, that's quite pretty much won back all the freaking money I spent. But let's take care of this guy. Oh, nice. Let's take care of this guy. Nice. Okay, we're gonna leave those two guys there. And we're gonna start putting together some of the parts. And we're gonna buy the PDW right away, since when we enter the mansion, we need a way of protecting our asses from the creepy witch. Get some bullets. There we go. Let's get the AN on this wall. Then we need to get one of these. And we gotta build it up there. Let's get around the zombie. And we are on our way. Can rebuild the barrier here. Get an extra 40 points. Because every point counts for Awaken the Gazebo. We're going to jump here. And now we are going to build the SVU, I think it was called, yes, on this wall here. Nice. Ow. Yeah, since I'm playing on local, it will not be, I won't be able to get the perma thing for the perma PhD flopper, which sucks. I need Huckleberry to build me, or I can just do it myself. I need the trample steam, so we're gonna build that. Build that real quick so that we can jump into that building so that then we can add the part. I mean, not the part. So that we can draw the chalk so that we can get the points. I mean, you could have Huckleberry just get a candy and have him build you a trample steam, but he doesn't always build you what you want. Sometimes if you get, because when you give him candy, the only thing, he'll build whatever. So I'm making sure that we get the right thing that we want so that I can save as much money as possible. And yeah, this part kind of takes a while, guys. Just bear with me. We'll get through this and start getting to the good stuff. The good stuff. I think we need one more piece only. So that'll be good. And it's this one right here. I'm gonna slap this baby on here. Let's take this trample steam. Set it over here. What you got, zombie? What you got? What you got? Apparently, really strong legs because he can jump all the way up here. So. Oh, I need to turn on the power. The speed cola machine reminded me to go turn on that power. First, what we're gonna do is get Huckleberry to break down the other barriers. Lining him up is so hard sometimes. Oh boy. Come on, Huckleberry, you can do it. It's all you. It's all you. It's the stuff. Okay, we're gonna have him come over here. You can send him shooting down through here, but it is so risky to do that, so I am just going to do it from a little bit closer. Come on, Huckleberry. See what you got. 870, okay, we lost a little bit of money with that. So what you want to make sure to do with this Waking the Gazebo, which you can also check in my channel, that I did a trophy guide for this trophy. We also have to come here since.
You're a creature of simple tastes, aren't you?
Huckleberry. Oh. Okay, lost more points with that. But by building the last. Lost my train of thought there. Yeah, by building the last chalk weapon, you actually get 2,000 for everything. So let us hope that I have enough money after all this. Let's go. Let's have him break down the jug. One. This one should be pretty far and on target. Go, Huckleberry. It's all you, buddy. Nice. Okay. We got 5,000, but remember, we have to buy the door to the crazy witch's place. So that's not going to be fun. But we're going to open over here. I mean, not open. Damn. Keep on getting my words mixed up. We're going to draw this here so that we get the 2,000, baby. So now that we have several points in our pocket, we are going to come into here. Ghost lady house. We gotta watch our bats. Come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Yeah. Okay. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. What you got, bitch? What you got? I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of you. Bring it on. Nice. Oh my god, I forgot to turn on the power. Okay. Okay, we're gonna check the, I'm gonna check the Pack-a-Punch. I pray that that thing is still on. I hope it's on without power. We got one trophy though. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Okay, no worries. Don't panic. Do not panic. Oh my god, and I even saw Speed Cola. I even saw Speed Cola, and I'm like, oh, I gotta turn the power on. But no, I get lost with my own words and thoughts. Okay, do not panic. Do not panic, even though I'm the one panicking. We're gonna go back, we're gonna turn the power on, we're gonna get back inside of this house, and we're gonna do this right. Shit. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Okay, there she goes. I'm gonna loop around her. We're gonna run. Oh, look, here's the power. Huh? You're freaking kidding me. Back into the mansion, people, let's go. Well, this is not how I planned everything. Well, makes for a good video, I guess. Come on, let's go, let's go. Run, 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 run. And we don't have to wait for her because we already went through the whole mansion. Nice. Let's make our way to the Puckabunch. If I can find the way to the Puckabunch. And oh my god. Is it seriously down through here? Yeah. Probably down through here. Let's go. Are you sick? Oh my god. Welcome to Buried. Trophy run number 8, I think. Hello, zombie. Oh my god, okay, where is it through then? This is one hell of a maze. Okay, it has to be through here. Come on. Come on. Yes! Okay, let's get this Pack-a-Punch going. And that, guys, is how you do Awaken the Gazebo. Welcome to Buried Trophy Run number 8. Let's do this. Woo! Okay, now we get back to our camping spot area. I can remember how the frick I got back. Nope. Yeah, awaken the gazebo. I came through here. Yep. Just destroying the fountain. Boom. And we'll be coming back to that later. Foreshadowing for what is to come. I don't want you to touch me because I need some quick revive. Let's go. So here. And we're gonna go up to quick revive and get ourselves some quick revive if I can. I think I know maybe a way of how to get there. Oh, I think I. No, I don't think we even have enough points to get up there. I think we have enough points. Zombie, where are you? I need your points. There's my jug that I gotta get soon. If I had the paralyzer, I could just fly through here, but I don't. I do not. Zombie. Nice. I'll take that. Let's go up and get some quick revive. Through here. I don't think I've ever been up here in the middle of a round. And here's my quick revive. It's probably put in the worst location possible. But that's Treyarch. Okay, let's go. So this is the plan. We're gonna come up here. Look at that. And pretty much gonna buy that.